everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel. You are now watching a video that's part of a larger playlist about accessing Zoom and Canvas when you're going to remote learning online. I am CR Grimmer. This is my channel, The Poetry Vlog. You can like and subscribe to keep up with these how-to videos or check out my other content, which is mostly interviews with poets, artists, activists, and scholars.
Hey folks, this is a quick video just showing how you can turn back on your chat, your annotations, and your whiteboard, since we just received a notification from UWIT that those services in Zoom have been disabled. They were disabled for a security measure and to help maintain a little bit more control for your Zoom meetings and your classes. However, they are also valuable tools, and so they were disabled automatically, but you have the option to turn them on yourself. So I'm going to show you how to do that in case that is something that you want in your classroom. The first thing is I would type in washington.zoom.us. Where I have to go is to click into standard UW Zoom here. And if when I sign in, it will prompt me to sign in with my UW net ID and password. This will open up my Zoom account. And here I can look at my profile. I can look at meetings. I can go to settings, and that's where we're gonna go. So we're gonna go to settings. Once we're here, there are a lot of different settings on here, but we're gonna only look for chat, annotate, and the whiteboard. How we do this is I recommend using Control F or Command F. There are so many settings on here, it is just easier to just use those find functions. So if I use Command F, because I'm on a Mac, I'm gonna type in chat, and there we are in our option or selection here of in meeting basic, there is the chat function. I can turn that back on. Here, there are going to be a couple of things that get prompted talking about, do you autosave chats and do you allow students to do private chats, or do you allow private chats? Those are functions you can turn on and off. But I'm gonna turn this on, and I can prevent participants from saving this chat. You can see that there are now a couple more options that have emerged, private chat, whether or not I would allow students to talk with each other just individually, and also auto-saving chats. I always have mine on. After this, I'm gonna go to annotate by using the Command F or Control F function, and here we are, we're gonna annotate. Mine, I had turned on, but this may be turned off for you. And if you select this and you turn it back on, it allows students to use the annotate tool on your shared screen. This has been a thing that has caused some problems, but if that's something that you feel is important, this is how you would turn it back on. And right below annotate is whiteboard. And so again, if you need to, you can turn this back on if it has been turned off. I also have the option to auto-save my whiteboard content when the sharing is stopped. And there you have it. That's just a quick video about how to gain access to your Zoom settings and to turn back on chat, annotate, and whiteboard if those are valuable and useful for your class. Again, I would follow all UWIT guidelines and recommendations as to, for you, how you want to have your class be secure. But those are three things that if you are using, how you can turn them back on for your class. Thank you. Bye.
Michelle, I hope you find this video helpful. We are collecting more information about what videos you need. So as always, let us know in the comments below if there's a preferred video topic you'd like us to cover. Like, subscribe, and I'll probably talk to some of you soon over email.